Thank you.
Today's a special and different day today for us hippos because today is our RIP day with our fellow SBAT team from Hawaii, SBAT team 22. Right now, as you can see, everyone's with their counterparts and just talking to each of their respective AUP counterparts, getting to know the ins and outs of the Reserve Candac. So a lot of meet and greet, a lot of hellos and hi.
It feels kind of sad in a way, but I think the accomplishments of what the hippo team has done in the last 7 months, was going to be we'll remember that for a long time.
This is Major Hicklin. He's the commander of the team that's coming in right now to cover down for us. Major Hicklin. This is...
I recognize
the top picture, but where's the bottom picture?
میگن او عکس بالایی رو من میفهمم کجاست پایینی رو از این پرسون کلیک کن.
The Reserve Candac is lucky, very blessed to have you.
خیلی خوش گذشت. واقعا.
I appreciate all your help and support.
Pretty good actually because seeing this happen around me, it means that we're one step closer to getting home and after today's mission, we will be mission complete and that's a great feeling.
And my friend.
Megan Divol.
Thank you very much. He was a very good friend. We made a good friendship. I'm sorry that we have to leave now, but just want to say 6 months or 7 months that we've known each other went by really fast.
Megan Mod.
So you come to Hawaii and you call me up.
میگه اگر اومدی هوایی 100% برای جنگ
گذاشتم. خدا بخواد من.
If God wants, God's willing, I will give you a call out.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
My favorite thing here in Afghanistan is the naan. I love this bread. It's the best I've ever had.
They've
treated us very special. Yes, it's sad that this is the last day.
The primary thing we want to do is make sure that, that whatever they've done here, and they've done quite a bit, we carry on. We're a National Guard unit from Hawaii, but there's an active duty unit that's going to come in that 30-day period. So when they come in, we're going to show them what this SFAT unit's done, as well as what we've done with another police substation.
And so on behalf of our team, it says presented to the AUP Reserve Candac.
وای دیگه نوشته شده که تقدیم به پلیس کندک زابل
این کلات زابل این سیز بای SFAT تیم 21 فرم ار یونیت
این تیم از یاسته که نوشته شده پانش SFAT تیم مشاورین هسته نمبر 21
فرم می فرم نوویمبر ون وی گات هیر انتل می
از ماه نوامبر که آمدن از 2012 الا می 2013
and then on the bottom it says in Hawaiian Nakoa Ikaika Afghanistan, which means stay strong, soldiers of Afghanistan. I want to present it to you. I thank all of you. We have very much respect for you. We'll always remember you guys. We wish you the best, and we consider you our brothers, and we'll always.